So do you see selling as an art or a science? Which side are you on? Hi, I'm Jim Pancero, helping you become a stronger leader of your sales team. One of the ways we can do that is to make sure our salespeople have all the skills they need to be persuasive. See, the problem is for decades, people have always felt selling was an art, a gift for gab. You just were persuasive. But the problem is, when a salesperson is persuasive with their language and how they come across to their customers, the next question is, how much control do they have over the call? Anybody can be persuasive if you had an hour to be with a customer. What happens if you only got 5 minutes? This is where the science of selling comes in, because with the science of selling, we gain control. By teaching your salespeople the steps, structures, and processes of selling gives them more control, so even if they only have a few minutes with a customer, they're still persuasive, they still have impact, they still get their message across. The reality today is selling is becoming more challenging. Customers are giving us less time for the average sales call, and they expect and demand more when they do talk to us. So the science of selling is becoming a more critical aspect of the persuasiveness and impact of your team. So what can you do to make sure that your salespeople are seeing the science of selling? By making sure they have control of the steps, structures, and processes of persuasion. Because only then are they going to be able to sell a lot more.